Okay, this video is on the quadratic formula, and let's get started. Again, we press second and alpha. You can see that when you have the dark spot here, it means that you're entering letters, and we need to do that to enter my menu. My code is INDEX and alpha 8. And then close parentheses. And you press enter. From here you can scroll up if you want to go down to the bottom of the menu and then come up. They're all alphabetical order, all my menu items. And here we have the quadratic formula there. First of all, I give you a little bit of information on what it is and why we use it, and then I give you the formula, which you write on your paper. It's the first thing you do, and then we're going to add A, B, and C of the variables. So let's do alpha minus 16, press the enter twice, and you have to go alpha maybe 7, and then alpha, let's try 3. Shows you what you've entered so that you can change it if you want. I say it's okay, and then after that, if you want the quick answer, you scroll to this one or press the number in front, 1 or 2, or step by step. Let's do the quick answer right now. I'll press 1. Shows you what you write on your paper there, you're adding the variables. And then this is the exact answer, and this is the approximate answer. Exact answer for x minus 0.266 and 0.704. Press enter, you go back to, you can do the main menu, or you can quit, or you can do a new quad problem. Let's go alpha minus 8 and 9 and alpha 2. Now you notice this didn't get 9, so we need to change it. So I'll press number 2 and we'll go back and enter it again. Let's go alpha minus 8. Alpha 9 and alpha 7. That's better. Say it's okay. I want the step-by-step answer this time, so we go through it and you write everything you see on your paper here. And you can see here's the exact again, and here's the approximate answer for 1x. And here's the, you're doing minus or plus, you know, on this part of the discriminant. And here's the exact answer or the approximate answer. Pretty neat, huh? EveryStepCalculus.com. Enjoy my programs.